Rapture. Let's go. Yep. Something about the monotony of life has gotten us wanting these different thoughts of what we can be made reality. Nowadays it's a challenge, and Alan's losing his balance. He fell to the ground scrounging, but felt like he never found it till I came around. Saw him in the mud and pulled him about it, and proud that I did, cause it's been just us fucking this town up, turning the sound up, murdering beats and beating up doubters, attempting to drown us out, making waves till the day they crown us. Lately been looking round at the town that we're fucking stuck in. This fucking sucks, we've discussed it, we're done with all this redundance. So on the day we've saved up enough for a one-way bus trip, we'll be headed for the Sunset Valley soon as the sun sets. This is the moment he notices that we made it. Alan had the dream, it was up to me to make sure he chased it. And I'll admit there were times where I got a little complacent. Those times are over though, and we showed up to make a statement. We're taking shit over, no more waiting or hesitation. We're making a name to get our shit played on radio stations. Get signed to a label, create an album, critics acclaim. But just wait, don't think for a minute, this fame don't require payment. Ain't free to take it, this mic is frightening, ain't it? Once he knew the price of living this life, now his sights are changing. But despite the way he's feeling, I told him we need to take it. We came all this fucking way, and I ain't going back in the basement, so. We're famous now, and the rain and clouds dissipated. Escape the town that we hated. You hate me now, but this place is ours. I thought this is what you wanted. We dreamt of the shit, now what? Thought you could call it quits, just give up and throw in the towel. Forget all about the amount of work we put in, and hours of searching for the perfect words to work in the different verses. And if this was all worthless to you, what the fuck was the purpose? I know you're hurt, but I only did what I had to. I ain't going back to Stafford to rap in that fucking bathroom. I'm rapturing like it or not, this is my fucking chapter. And as for you, just sit back and enjoy everything you asked for. Yeah.